A sharp cold front arriving this afternoon, and along it there could be some scattered showers, a couple of heavier downpours, and the potential with any sort of thunderstorms for gusty winds or small hail. Main timeline for that will be between about 2 and 7 o'clock this evening, with some showers either side of that official timeline for any sort of strong weather. Wind advisory will take hold later on this afternoon and continue through tonight, where behind that front there could be some gusts over 35 miles an hour. It's going to usher in some cooler air after highs in the 60s to lower 70s this afternoon. Again, the potential there for some stronger winds and small hail, as well as some heavier downpours and lightning from any storms that do develop this afternoon, with the main timeline, as I mentioned, between 2 and about 7 o'clock this evening. It is behind that front that winds start to pick up out of the west later on this afternoon and out of the northwest later on this evening, with some gusts over 30 to 35 miles an hour overnight. Highs tomorrow with winds out of the northwest only in the 50s. We'll stay there through Friday before a warming trend kicks in over the holiday weekend.